I always imagined Palaroya in a resort-like environment, in a natural environment, in the city. I always thought of birds chirping and sunlight and clean air and happiness. That's the picture I have in mind. It's at the gateway of the new Mumbai, where all the new infrastructural developments and new buildings are coming up. That's the happening location of Mumbai. The architect, Naushad Talati, it was his dream to build a building of such proportion. So he had this brilliant idea of the octagon and angled the views. And I said, wow. So it was like love at first sight.
Excavation was a huge task. The overall excavation volume in this plot was 150,000 cubic meters, out of which 50% was in the soft soil, filled up soil and marine clay, and remaining was weathered rock.
We knew it was going to be a challenge designing foundations for this heavier building. So assuming an average pressure of 2 or 2.5 tons per meter square per floor, the pressure that would be exerted by this building on the ground would be on the order of 200 to 225 ton per meter square. This building has a double basement, so we've gone down about 12 meters below the ground, and we've designed the building floor full hydrostatic uplift, that is 12 ton per meter square.
We thought of doing it and we did it, and in that process we gained all the specialization and skill.
I think it's placing them right up there in the Indian construction industry. They're making big and positive steps forward.
It will be looked upon as the way to do good quality buildings. I think it's going to be a standard bearer for construction in India for a very, very long time.
There are a lot of modern construction companies in India, but we have introduced the concept of doing an engineered building in this sector of residential buildings. So we've taken it to a different level.